The weather cold, the weather so chill, chilly, willy, penguin feather road. Cause I'm sipping pro, yeah, that meth is pro. Promethazine, yeah, stepping stone. Oh, they acting up, get your weapons wrong. They only killing time, another second gone. I heard your man at home, now you melatonin, but you acting young.
What's up, boys? It's your boy Jerome Lawrence. In the new decade, in the new year, 2020. Yeah. I'm gonna make a vlog or, you know, whatever. I'm gonna try to do that today. So, yeah, I need to pick up fucking Anthony. So, let's see how that turns out. Yo, what's good? We at Anthony's house. I was supposed to pick him up. Well, the camera's ahead. I'm so tired, bro. The time's 1 hour ahead, but so is 6:51. I was supposed to pick this nigga up at 6:45, but usually this nigga Anthony keeps me waiting. So let's see how long I'm gonna have to wait. 7:52. Homie still hasn't came out. Oh snap, there he is. Oh my gosh. Oh shit. Oh my gosh. Good morning, Anthony.
Morning.
Usually we don't see each other with backpacks on and shit.
Yeah, it's weird, right?
I know. Oh my fucking gosh.
Yo, you brought your AirPods to school today.
Yeah. 7:53, I only waited 2 minutes, so it wasn't that bad. But you ain't no vlog. We about to ball out at school today.
Yep.
Oh shit, it's this motherfucker Mark Vachoni. Oh fuck, does he have AirPods? Does this motherfucker have AirPods? Wow. Oh my gosh, this nigga got AirPods going. What the fuck is that?
Those aren't AirPods.
What the fuck? Oh shit. Oh my gosh. Mr. Vice President looking clean today.
It's too early to go back to school.
Yes, new decade.
Yeah, doesn't even feel different.
I know, right?
Shit.
Wow, feels so great to be back here. Oh my gosh.
Good morning, y'all.
Roaring 20s? What do you want to say going into this new decade?
School year's still the same, but it feels completely different to me. Forgot everything we learned, so start from scratch again. Starting with AP Gov.
Yes. Yes. How about you?
I'm chilling.
Yeah, everybody else.
Aaron, first class down.
Let's How do you go. Feel? I feel good. I don't want to go to my second class or any of my classes. Damn. That's all right.
Damn right, brother.
Already one class down. Let's keep it going.
For real, yes.
You know.
Prius.
You know, what?
What is your New Year's resolution?
I'm not gonna eat too much now. See, dropping weights.
Thanks, bro. That's all right.
You know, and you gotta stay humble to everyone. You know?
For real, like, yes. She
came up to me and was like,
I got a place
for
just like.
Oh. What is your New Year's resolution?
My New Year's resolution. I don't have one.
For real?
New year, new me.
Yes. And then, Mr. Ferris. The nigga in the new decade. Shit. Astronomy right now. What's up, guys? We're still in astronomy. We're working. We're defining what light is. And what else are you doing?
definitions. Oh, are you excited to do these definitions?
No.
When you're finished, man, please take a picture of your paper so I can copy it.
Mm-hmm.
And also, happy birthday to my boy Frias.
Yeah,
turning 17, right?
Yeah, shit. I'm getting old.
Yeah. Shit, bro. I'm almost 18, bro. I'm almost an adult.
You know, in Korea, you're already 18.
For real?
In Korea, they have a different time. So basically, I'm 16, right? In the Korea, I'm 17. So you're age. You're 1 year ahead in Korea. Because I'm pretty sure they count.
That means I'm 18.
Yeah, they count it every year. Every year, like every new year, they count it. Like, so I'm 16, then I turn 17. That's
January. Courtney.
Hey, if you were in the Philippines right now, you'd be 18.
I'm gonna be 17 if I was.
17. Birthday. Come on, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Right now, you're 17.
In the Philippines.
In the Philippines, you're 17 right
now. Had the first day of astronomy for the new decade.
You know, it's always lit. You know, this class is good. You can chill here. It's a very
real.
My boy, he's the one who you want to go with, you know, astronomy class.
For real.
You won't regret it.
Miss you, Mr. Ferris. We're gonna miss you when you go out for your hernia. Okay. Bye, Courtney.
Bye.
Goodbye, everybody. Goodbye.
I'm going with you.
Oh, yeah. Good. You remember Daylin's daily advice?
Oh, okay. My daily advice today is care about yourself. We do not care about these bitches.
Yes.
That's all I gotta say.
Yes.
That's fine.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Alright. I'll see you later, Drew.
I love you, bro.
Love you.
Gay ass. Vlog time.
Bro, what's good? So, what is we doing in math?
Bro, forget about math, bro. Let's talk about what just happened, bro. Alright, so you're gonna take me to math way saying that it works for me all the time. So, I go to math way, and as soon as we get here, this will show up. So, how the hell you. I wanna know, bro. Tell me, Santa.
We have my son Martino.
What's up?
And we have Riley.
I'm his brother.
Yeah. So, Riley, where are we going after practice?
Five and Below.
Well, is it Five and Below or just Five Below?
Five Below.
It's Five Below.
It's not Five and Below. It's Five Below.
It's Five Below, Riley.
Come on, bro.
Either way, I gotta see my girl, bro.
Martinez. Who is it?
Oh, don't worry.
Do I know her?
No.
Ah, oh, shit.
Alright, so we
have you watched it? Have you watched it yet?
A school teacher.
We're gonna get killed by the Jews.
It's a teacher meeting. And we're not even supposed to be in the school right now, but we had a meeting. Look at my son. Hit it for me, son. Hit it for me.
Hold on. Oh, shoot.
Is it safe to go out? Mr. Dinosaur. The dinosaur. Dinosaur. Oh my gosh. You need to run, boy. Dang, girl, what happened to your hair?
Stop!
Vlog time with Jerome Lawrence.
Barry.
Oh, no, sir.
Oh, wait, sweet. Bray. Waves.
I'm here with my boy. Mikhail, and I'm here with my boy Riley.
We at Five Below.
We got hungry, and also we had another thing we wanted to find. Well, I had another thing I wanted to find.
True love.
Dinosaur. Look at that. Do the hands, Mikhail. Put the hands out like this. Put the hands out.
Velociraptor, dang.
Alright, so I'm with my boy Jamari. We went to piano, but it turns out the whole church was closed. So we went and stopped by Dairy Queen. Boy got chicken tenders and fries. He finished that. Now he finished that unhealthy blizzard. Oh my lord.
It's good, man.
I know it's good, but it's unhealthy. It's unhealthy.
Doesn't matter.
I finished my dang food because, you know, I'm still like that. But it's what is. I still got my little drink right here.
Kylie Jenner, go to prom with me. Ooh.